what he made of us. And we can only say goodbye and thank you very much.
Virtually every policy that we are running today emanated from his original policies of rural development, getting this country on the export front, on the investment front, on the infrastructural development. I mean, everything that is going on here. And we just have to keep showing his legacy through the video, the film that we have, so the current generation, the future generation, will see what he did for this country, as a result of which we are today mourning the death of such a great man.